Hello everyone, welcome to another Flat Cap Live gig. Part three, I suppose, of a small trilogy of bands we filmed down at Brat 86 CD launch a couple of weeks ago, February the 2nd, I think it was. This band's called Line 39. I quite like these. They've got a bit of a ska punk feel to it. The little couple of ska tracks that they did, or with that ska feel to them, I thought they were really good. One's near the front, one's you're gonna have to wait till the end for the other one, but yeah, decent band. I think there's talk of them putting maybe an album out or getting some sort of music out next year, or later in this year, sorry, it's 2018 now. But yeah, if you like what you hear, go and check out the Facebook page and see what they're doing, what's going on with them. But well worth a listen if you're into your punk and, like I say, the punk ska. So hope you enjoy. Thanks for tuning in. Cheers.
Stop, but you're losing your head. 'Cause I'm like down, I'm like down. doubt if you drink and like drink lots and smoke weed, you're just like, fuck. But yeah, anyway. First time fucking blazing 420. It was hell good. Anyway, stop that. this next song's called Trendy.
Drinking at the pubs, or whining at the shows.
skateboarding song. I know that song. What? That one?
No.
Anyway. RDO. No, I forget the words in the second verse. No, we'll do RDO. No, we'll do it, but if I forget the words, just don't judge. We're friends.
Thank you.
Jason. Thanks. We're getting there. Yeah, we'll do that next. I'm wasting time right now. Anyway, how's everyone? Good? Sick? Strike it? Did they win? They won? Fuck yeah. This is the day. Wait, that's good. Better than fucking ball bangers, no players. No, you're right, Jimmy. Hey, this song's about getting older.
Yeah,
No, this song's about when you get fucking real shit security guards. Not here. They're good here. HQ mainly.
Thank you.
sorry our songs are so angry, but we're working on them. Nah. Fucking mind, I was just Friday night, the economy is shit, which is on the floor. Still no love, so I'll stop. Anyway, this is our last song. 139. Sweet. Is anyone spewing that didn't go to Laneway?
No.
Who was playing? What were the acts?
T-Pain.
Anyway, no, we had a plus one. This song's about drinking beer and thinking how the world is.
Have you seen that movie? No, it's just that thing that's like, you know, kind of cheesy.
Enjoyed that. Hope you listened to the end and caught the last track on the set. It's one of my favourites and a good one to finish on. So it's got a real good ska beat to it, and yeah, the punk ska thing works well for these guys. So they've got some good tunes in there. If you've enjoyed what you've liked, check out the Facebook page, give them a big thumbs up and a like. And if you've enjoyed this, then feel free to share the video about. It's about getting the music out there for the guys, so every bit helps, so I'm sure they'll appreciate anything you can do to push it out there for them. As normal, please subscribe to the YouTube channel, give us a big thumbs up, and like it and share it about with your friends. Thanks for tuning in. There'll be more to come soon. Cheers.